I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand.
I need time to do that.
Path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to... You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of. Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
No sign of her. But that letter wasn't here before. She must have left it.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code. So I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. It's hard for me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. That's what I hold on to. Because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope. And we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.
I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil. But we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to start searching if we did. So, until we know more, we'll have to wait.
I can't just sit idly by, waiting for word.
No? Then what are you gonna do? Go after her against her will?
No. You're right about Nerell, friend. But there's still work to be done in Sanctuary. I'm going to the Tree of Whispers.
Why would you do that?
Because it might be our only ally left. And we may soon need allies more than ever.
Fine. Go see the tree. But be very careful. Both Inarius and Lilith have perished in Hell. I couldn't begin to guess what that means for Sanctuary. There's no telling what creatures or phenomena might bleed from Hell. Closed gate or no. Something nasty, knowing our luck. I just hope you're still with us then.